Hello and welcome. This video is a quick overview of what's ahead in Route 2 of the NET Staff College Subject Development Programme for English. Now, for those of you who don't know me, I'm Joe Craven, Senior Director of English for NET. Now, firstly, thank you for taking an interest in the Subject Development Programme. This is, I believe, a fantastic opportunity to share some of the expertise across the Trust, to offer an insight into topics along with tips, tactics, techniques for teaching, and also to help build and hopefully develop some dialogue within and between departments. Now, as you'll know from the full overview that's available on the NET English Team Hub and that was sent out to all academies, the sessions on Route 2 will cover a range of topics, but I would also start by strongly recommending to anyone looking to develop their subject knowledge that they look back at some of the sessions from Route 1. Now, those sessions are intended primarily for staff who are new to teaching or new to English, but there's also a huge amount of useful ideas. All sessions are available in the usual locations, through the NET English Team Hub on Google Drive, through Google Classroom, and also through the NET English YouTube channel. You'll also find on there sessions created by directors that set up and explain Key Stage 3 schemes of learning. They're in place for all of Term 1B, and we'll be creating them from now on until the end of the year, moving forwards as well, and they're worth a look. Now, Route 2 is intended for staff who are either early in their English career and looking to develop their subject knowledge further, or equally for more experienced staff who are interested in pushing their understanding further, or simply looking for a bit of a refresher. Hopefully, and our intention is that, there'll be something for everyone. Now, Route 1 sessions cover topics including language and literature and how they relate to each other, concepts and continuity across the curriculum, spelling, lexis and grammar, working with vocabulary, working with structure, working with voices and perspectives, writing analytically, writing descriptively, writing persuasively, and also questioning and oracy in the classroom. Now, Route 2 is intended to pick up from and to build on that in terms of the basics of Route 1, building further to some of the more developed and potentially complex areas of English as a subject. There are 9 core sessions along with 2 follow-up sessions. Now, during the course, we'll be looking at teaching poetry, teaching Shakespearean drama, looking at Victorian literature, modern literature, questioning, the national curriculum at the NET curriculum, exams and assessment, and also literature through time. Now, clearly, it's impossible to put together a programme that covers every single thing any teacher could ever need in English, but our hope is that this gives a good grounding in the subject. The first session will be going live on Monday, November 16th, and we'll be focusing on poetry. Now, sessions will be provided as videos, and they'll each run for between about 30 minutes and an hour. The idea is that this allows anyone accessing them to log on whenever they have time, to download, pause, rewind, and so on as needed. You'll notice from the overview that there are 2 sessions listed as live and seminar style. The intention longer term is that we will also have sessions running like that, but the probability for this year is that these will also be provided as recorded sessions. And that's just in terms of issues with access and sessions colliding with other school commitments. We'll ensure that we're in email contact with everyone who signed up so that all are kept fully informed. On that note, please do make sure that you list your name, academy and email address in the Excel document provided on the NET English Team Hub so that we can ensure you receive all relevant communications. You'll also receive quick surveys every so often so that you can share your thoughts, offer feedback and that kind of thing. Obviously, you can also join the Google Classroom, where resources will be posted by using the code you'll see on the screen right now. We're also working with the NET Staff College more generally to look at ways of offering professional accreditation and also recognition to the staff who are completing the whole course. Just as a closing point, I would like to offer a huge thank you to staff who have already participated in sessions on Route 1, and also in particular to staff who have planned and delivered those sessions, and looking ahead to those staff who will be planning and delivering sessions for Route 2. There's a huge amount of work going into this and going on behind the scenes in terms of planning, coordination and quality assurance, and it's all very, very much appreciated. In terms of communication, we'll be sending emails to all those who have signed up, and obviously you'll receive updates regularly as to what's happening if you're on Google Classroom. We'll also be regularly emailing heads of English with updates, so all heads of English and all directors of subject should be able to help you with and to advise you on anything relating to this course. If you haven't already, it's well worth subscribing to the YouTube channel so that you'll get instant access to videos uploaded there, and also to follow the NET English Twitter feed, where we'll be posting announcements and updates. Once again, do check out the full overview of the sessions. Do add your name to the Excel document if you haven't already. Do sign in to the classroom, and do check out the YouTube channel and the Twitter feed. And that is it for now. Thank you for your time. Enjoy the sessions ahead, and thank you for everything that you do.